Hi everyone, this is Melissa from Melissa at Home and I'm back with another video. So in this video, I'm sharing another work from home opportunity that I came across and I just wanted to post a video about it as usual. If you're a work from home beginner and you're looking to get started in working from home and you want to know everything there is that pertains to, you know, getting started, then definitely check out my ebook. It's called Work From Home Simplified and it's jam-packed with all the information and resources that you will need to get started in working from home. So check out the link posted below this video. Okay, so let's get started on today's work from home job lead. This is coming from a company called care.com. Care.com is well known for providing care or sitters for individuals who are looking for care for their children. Basically, care.com help parents to find sitters for their children or even daycare. So they're currently looking for a member care representative. This is an email support position. So care.com is looking for a part-time member care representative to support the member care team. This team is responsible for helping members through various communication channels, including phone, email, live chat agent, social media, and other. Now this position, I believe, is just email support, so you may not need to be on the phone for this position, but you will need to have like a smartphone or an Android or a tablet for troubleshooting. And they mentioned this in the job post, so I'll get to that in just a second. Okay, so you will need to be able to provide your own equipment for this job. You will need to have your own laptop to be considered for this role. Again, this is a part-time remote work opportunity. The number of scheduled hours will fluctuate weekly and is determined by business need. You can expect to work in 5-hour increments during peak season months, which is June through September. You can expect 25 to 29 hours per week during non-peak months, and you can expect 10 to 20 hours per week on average. So again, this is an email chat-based support, which they need individuals to be available 24/7, 365 days of the week, okay? So you'll basically be working on researching and resolving inquiries ranging from account features and policies, providing basic to moderately complex technical support, escalating cases as warranted based on company guideline, documenting and tracking all contact and casework following department procedures, meeting or exceeding key performance indicators, effectively work independently in a minimally structured environment, supporting additional projects, upselling members on care.com subscriptions, identifying and reporting system bugs. What you will need to succeed, they have a full list here, so I'm not going to read everything, but I want you guys to go over this list thoroughly on your own time. And education for this job requires intermediate computer knowledge, must be able to pass a computer internet literacy test during the interview process, 2 years of experience in a professional environment, must have access to mobile device for technical troubleshooting, which I mentioned earlier. They will need you to have an Android or iOS smartphone or tablet for technical troubleshooting. Customer service and virtual team experience is a plus. So for this position, they did not list the amount that you'll get paid, but I'll post the salary amount in the description section below this video, but I believe it's around $12 to $15 an hour, but I'll post the accurate amount in the description section or in the title of this video. So care.com supports diverse families and communities again and seeks employees who are just as diverse. They are an equal opportunity employer. Okay, so also they did not mention if this is just a US-based opportunity. So if you're an international individual and you speak English and you meet all the qualifications and experience that this job is asking for in a care representative, then I will go ahead and apply for this position. As you can see, this is an easy apply position. It says it right there in blue. So you can click on it and you're just, you know, going to be taken to their application, which you just fill in your name, your last name, your email, upload your cover letter and your resume. And that's basically it. Just answer some few quick questions and read through the information that they have here in regards to their company and the position and what they require from you as a candidate as well. And that's it. And once you're done with that, just click where it says apply to immediately send in your application. So it's a quick, easy application process for this job opportunity with care.com. Again, they're looking for a member care representative. So if you know of someone who may be interested in this position, please pass this along. If you are interested in this position, then go ahead and apply immediately before this position is filled or they take the position down, okay? So make sure you don't miss out on this job post. All links will be posted below this video, so make sure you check out the description section for resources and information. And I'll see you guys next time. Happy work from home. Bye-bye.